leadership, women primarily in leadership roles, be it as business entrepreneurs, be it as cultural activists, be it as authors, writers, women from all walks of life are here. And they've come from outside Kolkata. So our fervent prayer is that the women of Kolkata get to interact with women leaders from all across India, derive some learnings from them, and of course they have a great takeover end of the day as well as a call for action. Thank you so much.
And apart from that, this organization, you have a lot of beautiful ladies who are trying to do something for the society. And what are you trying to do?
So the end of the day is a call for action. The end of the day is not only tea and chacha, there has to be a derivative. So I'm happy the co-founder is also here, Lokesh. He is my partner here, co-founder. So both of us have ideated this event. So Lokesh, could you share your thoughts on this?
See, first of all, I am very, very delighted seeing the response. You know, people discourage me saying that, you know, you're doing in Novotel so far from the city, but I think women of the city have really surprised us. So thank you so much. Our whole idea was to shake them up and say, you know what, you're already a rock star. Now you got to go to the next level. And if somebody is saying you can't, just kick them out.
So who else are there with you today?
You are there. He is there. Everybody is there. I mean, besides all the speakers who are there, I mean, everybody is here, you know. So if you want me to take some names, so we have people like Anu Agarwal, you know, people of Odin Wodhar, yesterday, Ashiki actress, my college, you know, college crush, Malika Sarabhai is here. We had wonderful Dr. Jyoti Kiran Swarup coming all over us. And so we have some wonderful panel of speakers, and we have so many from our own Kolkata, Alakananda Roy is there, we have Chaitali Das is there. So, you know, we have a good mix of people from Calcutta and outside to give you a flavor of what India is all about, diversity, you know. That's what it is.
So we are expecting something like that you are going to show some diversity, but apart from within that diversity, you are trying to find out something
common goals that holds women together. And we have some wonderful men who are supporting the cause of women empowerment. Thank you so much for being with us today, and we are grateful to Mr. Abhijit Nandi Majumdar. He's been such an old friend, and he's always supported all meaningful causes.
If I can just add to it, so what we are doing is we are not, you know, stopping at just doing this conference and going home. What we are going to do is we are going to announce a community where women, if they need any kind of help, this community will consist of the women and men as well. Any help that they need, we are going to support them. So we are not going to end here and say, oh, 2 days, 35,000 feet infatuation, and we are back to normal. No, not at all. I think this summit is going to be the beginning of a new beginning.
So how to contact you people?
So we are going to announce that. In the meantime, if you want to reach us, you can reach us at disrupt.com. Disrupt with double P. Thank you.